Hey, I'm going to the Six here, back with Harry Potter.
With Hermione, doing a thing. I've got a new headset. Everything is wonderful. I have got
a new headset. And I love it to pieces.
I love it.
From game, it is a... I don't know. Gaiotech, something like that. It's about G. I don't think it's an air I. O T E C K. And it's the EX OS. Or is either the EX, then minus the minus sign O S, or the S is a 5. I don't know. It's okay ish. The padding on the top's non existent, but apart from that, it's pretty good. I bet that's going to do something with that. A whole. Do something. Don't fart.
Ow!
Okay, I just got another 3 of them. Come on. Haha. Come on. Oh, I was. Yeah.
Alohomora.
I did that. Bit of exploring first. Okay, let's just do this then. Where did I put? There we go.
Draconicus.
Okay, so you got fire. Oh, I see. I'm such a moron. I accidentally clicked, and, what are you hitting? That doesn't sound very realistic. The hitting on the floor sound isn't very realistic. That seems like it should do something. Meh.
There's the book!
The
Perfect.
Book!
Now straight to Hagrid's.
Cool. This is a lot less of a free roam game than the other two. Because shut up. It just cuts me. Straight to,
If we want to see what's behind this portrait, we'll have to buy the password.
To be honest, I have no idea where I am. But I'm guessing I'm gonna have to do. Oh, it's a lesson. Pick him up! Pick him up! Ooh, got a lot of beans. Shut up. Haha, you didn't even speak. I knew you were going to. Oh, I love this level! Oh, this
Glacius
is so cool.
Is used for freezing a number of things,
shut
Harry.
Shut up.
Let's begin
shut
with
up.
An Amazonian
Dash.
Salamander, shall
yeah,
we?
Yeah, wow, yeah. Shut up.
Take care now, Harry. You'll need to eliminate both the creature and its fire.
Yeah, I know.
Give it a try.
I know. Oh, I hate cutscenes.
Glacius!
That was so difficult. Oh god, if I want to, I can just... Oh, it's not gonna let me kill myself. Oh, die already! Give me some shit. Enjoyable shit.
Now, Harry,
shut up.
Excellent.
Shut up.
Wow, it's solid.
Shut up.
Here's the best bit. Time to go for a slide.
Shut up.
Just use the left
yeah,
and right
yeah,
arrow
yeah,
keys
yeah,
to turn.
No. I'm not listening, My headset is off. My headset is off. And the down arrow I'm not gonna. Off you go. I'm not gonna take this crap. Let me end the challenge. Give me freedom and let me skip the bloody cutscenes. Reminds me of the song by Nerimon about Sonic not needing a story and about skipping out cutscenes and shit. Harry Potter the games don't need a story. We already know what happened, so just let us get through the levels. Don't see it. No, I'm sorry, Wayne. Thank you for the save point. Easy as. But I didn't get those. Oh, there. That's what I got. Oh, God. I am walking over it. Excellent. Yes. Oh, I can control it with my mouse. God, I'm running out of control here. Yes!
Rick the Sempra!
Easy.
Rick the Sempra! Sponge.
Boing. Okay, that does nothing. Let's go down here. You know, just for the sake of it. Because I know there's going to be something here. Okay, so I need to get the...
Alohomora!
Ooh!
Spongebob!
Fuck you. But that will come up.
The Pulso!
Come on! Thank you! And this is the first trial I've done with Harry. That's excellent. At least we're not timed on this one. Okay, can't do anything else. Okay, let's get save point here first. Have a little look around, can't go down. Okay, let's go this way. Yes! Yeah! Let me go. Oh, damn. Piss off. Come on. Shut up. I remember this one. All right. I think I vaguely recognize it. Okay. What? Why? Yeah, well, how can they not be? It's always those things. Yay! I'm doing awesome, because I am awesome. I'm gonna have a quick search round. No. Shut up!
Alohomora!
sir. I knew something was gonna happen. Come on! Stop just running around. Chuck something at me. Two and one. Okay, I lost that one. Okay. There we go. Hopefully two and one. And come on, pick one up, you wanker. Ah! Come on, just chuck one. Did you just, like, I think they, like, get them from their throat. But look, that one there just reaching, it just reached into its mouth. And it disappeared. Come on, get some from your mouth. Oh no, they disappeared now. Thank you for shutting up. Oh, this better work. Thank you.
Alohomora.
Oh. Ooh, this is a valuable one. That is a very... Wow, that gives a lot. Oh, Mr. Bean. I missed a bean.
They're
being far too generous. And by the way, I will kill myself if I miss something important. If I like see a badge. Like a shield or a card, I would kill myself. Not as in like a real life, no, no. Of course not, but as in like in game. Fall off the edge if I miss this. If I miss this, I will. Yes! I am a genius!
Hang on, how many is that?
Excellent job, Harry. You've completed the Glacius challenge. Oh, but I see you didn't find all of the challenge shields. Ah, that's a shame. Well, come back any time you want to give the challenge another.
How many did I get?
Try.
I missed one on
find
that
all
last
ten
try.
Shields,
on,
and you'll get
you.
To
Never
go
mind.
To the bean bonus room.
Thanks, Professor Flitwick. I'll be back.
Not! Can't be bothered.
So,
shut
it?
Up. Shut
you
up!
Can freeze things now!
Shut up!
I could slide everywhere!
Oh, wicked!
Shut
and
up!
And salamanders the size of Hagrid!
Shut up!
The blue or the scarlet variety? Doesn't really matter, I suppose.
Shut
you
up!
You can have another go at the Glacius Challenge if you want, Harry!
Shut up!
We can come back later.
The Pulso! The Pulso!
Ah!
The Pulso!
I'm gonna record until I get bored. Basically. So it might be too. I always say that.
Do you want to replay the
no! No, I don't! By the looks of it, I've done all the challenges. On with the storyline. Don't you dare make me do something! Can't I free roam in this game?
Despite the dangerous visitor lurking around Hogwarts, Harry insisted on going to visit Hagrid. He was anxious to hear the outcome of Buckbeak's trial.
Stephen Fry, I don't care. I know you're Stephen Fry.
Was that? I think it was.
Poor Buckbeak!
Oh, Hagrid.
No, you haven't even mentioned Buckbeak because I skipped the storyline!
It's Scabbers!
No
shit. See, Ron, Crookshanks was innocent.
Shut up, you bastard. Don't care about... Everybody knows the storyline of Harry Potter Prisoner of Azkaban. Stuff happens. Oh god, that's a shaky camera.
I've got to, you naughty rat!
Oh, right, look, no, we're gonna go inside the tree.
If that dog can get in, we can.
Come on.
Where does the...
Thank you for shutting up. Where does the... Shut up.
Bye.
I said shut up.
Do you hear something?
Oh yeah, this is where they make up a load of
shit. That doesn't actually happen.
DePulso!
Oh look, the suspicious pile of bones. Shut up! Come on, Hermione! Finish off!
With the Semp!
Yeah, we understand it keeps on coming to life. That is getting really annoying. Satisfying the first time. Come on, man.
With the Sempra! With the Sempra!
Do something. I'm back and I am a moron. Right. I went out to swimming. Came back, and sorry, need to wait. Come on, do your thing. That's it. That's how you do it. We have to both do it at once. There's a glitch in the game where I can kill it on my own. Should have got the hint from that. But hey, I just had to go on the top of the guy's video. And yeah, I'm not the first person to this game. Not surprised by that.
Two of them! With the
So look, we don't need to. Why can't I cast this?
DIE!
Cast it, Hermione! The fog isn't... Fog was in the way. The fog was in the way. Where the hell did that skull... Where the hell was that skull? I fired out a skull. Oh, this appeared. Ooh, I actually got something down there. Right. How to get across it though? Okay, I'm a moron! I'm not as much of a moron as I thought I was. I am a moron! Yeah! I am king! Come on, Yarch. I am king. I am supreme.
Thank goodness. Chocolate frogs.
Yeah, we didn't need them, bitch.
Yeah, same game. Got a save point.
Okay, gotta look right. There's a skeleton pile there. That won't do anything. That won't do anything. That will do something. That was a bit of shit. Anyway.
Oh, that one. That one came alive. That skeleton's quite dark compared to the normal. The norm.
Alohomora.
Gimme! That's a bit weird. That bit there, lighting glitch. I'm tired. I've just been swimming for an hour. Yeah, we can all see the salamanders. We all see them.
You're quite impressive with that Glacius charm, Harry.
Thanks, Ben.
Thanks. But...
Hurry up! This is you. All of them. We're only as strong as our weakest link, and you, ma'am, you're our weakest link. You're just taking too much time. I was just like that, and you'd be like 2 seconds later, done. You just delay everything. At least it's not as painful as a three-way one. Ugh. It takes that amount of delay, plus that times, plus like another one that takes like 3 times on. No, I didn't get the...
Harry, are you alright?
I didn't get the pumpkin, I didn't go fast enough.
Yeah, fine, but I don't see a way back up.
Shut up. Please don't be Hermione. Yes! Get it!
How do I get across this?
You.
Draconophores.
You're a moron, you really know that. Talk about spoon feeding. Now this one was hidden. Oh, I'm impressed. I'm impressed, EA. You didn't have a stupid cutscene showing me what it done. Okay, I overestimated you, bastard. Sorry, Mum, if you're watching. My mum does not be swearing. Fuck that. I did not press space. Whatever button. Actually, no, I did press space. Actually, no. I pressed space, but that doesn't... Click! Oh, come on! That clearly went into it, right? You saw that. You saw that, guys, alright? Hopefully that wasn't just me. No! Get on! Why did you fire, you complete and utter retard? I did not click the brief fire button. Piss off. Betty, I'm gonna be Harry. Or Harry's just gonna appear. Fuck off. Yeah. Don't make me be other people. Oh yeah! Oh! You sneaky bastard. I'm so glad I looked around. Ah. Oh.
Depulso!
Better give me something decent. Oh, why, thank you. No! That was completely and utterly unintentional. And unintentional. That's quite... We're going pretty fast. Oh! We're going really fast. This one's faster. This seems a lot faster. Okay, I won't press here. Yeah, I was. Okay, speed up.
Alohomora.
Quick look around.
at me. I like looking around. Oh, I almost accidentally flew off. Oh no. Yeah! It's magical.
The Pulse Road!
The